Eh. Hey, folks. It's time. Time to get into the Mortal Kombat side of things. Of course, there's only one first round match with them, but... Or, well, no. Two. No, I was right the first time. Only one. Man, I hope they come out with 1.1 soon. I want my high-resolution textures back. Well, textures. I want my screens moving back. Oh, no. I believe I did that again.
Select your heroes.
Tremor. Motaro. Man, I'm not even consistent with how the work guys. Ugh, that's terrible. Jeez!
Don't make me laugh.
Don't make me laugh.
You will never win.
Battle 2! Fight!
Oh! Oh no, he did get a hit on Kitaro. Oh, what?
Ooh. Is that your best?
Final battle. Fight.
Ooh, that was brutal.
Shao Kahn.
Select your hero.
All three rounds, fast and furious. Woo. Brutal. This could hurt. Vermillion, Akiha, and Arcueid? Yeah. I don't think Arcueid can quite hold up here. She's good, but she's not that good. Whoa! Okay, there we go. It's always nice when a bug fixes itself. Unfortunately, Red Arcueid really isn't that good. The AI is pretty bad.
Fight!
You missed. Oh, interrupted. What? No. Oof.
Select your hero.
I had a feeling that was going to be unpleasant. White Lead and Aoko. Then we got a weird pair. We got Aizen and Tsung. He's fun to watch.
Welcome back to the stage of history.
Apparently, Aoko's not very good at dealing with, half points.
Select your heroes.
Amusement. All right. Sad thing is all these boss variants of these characters are, well, the normal versions have better AIs.
Listen,
Whoopsie. Interrupted. Knock back. Chaos is an exception to that rule I mentioned earlier. Neko-Arc Chaos is actually much better. I think Nero's actually better. Neko-Arc is bad. Excellent. Excellent team, Boaz. Do something. It's a little on the lame side. Uh-oh. Oh!
Select your heroes.
Oh, feeling I know how this one's gonna turn out, but that Metroid's pretty badass. Never can tell.
Welcome back to the stage of history.
Never can tell with the Metroid. Quite understand what just happened. It looks like the Metroid fused with his partner. It's heroes. Kinda sad that this version of Aizen sucks, but
fight!
is both as he gets. Oh, wow. Aww. Too great of a comeback.
Select your heroes.
We'll be right back. Whoa. Times Fulgore outlasts Eyedol. That's amusing. Doesn't know how to deal with a half point. Actually, I think I'll call that good for this.